What happens when you do something? So we'll give you a particular example. If I have my coffee, yeah, and I go to my container, see the sugar, one sugar, full sugar, stir, drink, my coffee is salty. But I put sugar, the container says sugar. And then again, you got change the coffee. Coffee, go to the container, take the sugar, put a spoon, stir, drink, salty. That means something is wrong. The label for that is wrong. But you didn't do nothing wrong because you did the gesture. You take it out, you put it in here, the result is that. That means you believe that you put sugar. That's the only thing you have to do is change the label, right? Oh, this label is no longer sugar. Salt. Because then you know that container have, now has salt. Somehow you mistake it before. Somehow it puts the wrong thing in there. But it's already built because it's a habit. You already know that that movement that you do is salt. It's not sugar. So say for now on, anytime you want to do salt, you do that. Because you already know how to do it. You don't have to retrain your brain to erase that or ignore that to start to learn to do that because you already know how to do that. Because you need to just change the label of what you attempt to do.
For those of you who have been dancing tango for years, but you feel that you can't quite capture the essence of it and step up to the next level, still struggling to communicate in the language of tango. And for those of you that are just at the beginning of your tango journey, maybe not even taken a class yet because it's intimidating and you are not sure if it is for you. Never before has this ensemble of tango experts came together to reveal the unique and ever-changing thought process behind teaching, learning, sharing, and evolving Argentine tango. The Tango Secret Summit will give you a glimpse into full understanding. It will allow you to attain unattainable, even if just for a second.